Wilson. Hard throw, incomplete.
There's so much precision in an offense, especially when you're throwing the ball. And in an out route, plenty of it. How about the quarterback hitting his back foot, balls out of his hands. Receiver making his break, making his cut. He's got to time up perfectly. Not always easy to do.
Just let him a little too much.
Yeah, I remember back in the good old days, I was talking to a quarterback, and he said everything they did was on the count system. So when he took a snap, he counted in his head for certain routes, different time frames for each one, and he knew if the ball wasn't out of his hand at that point, he'd better eat it because the play was dead.
Carolina getting set to take the field. And last time they coughed it up, led to a field goal. They're fortunate that it only led to a field goal, but still, they're not happy about it.
Could you sense the relief, though, when they had to give up the field goal? And they were able to try back out on the field to start this.
And he's going to be wrapped up and driven down. And a lineup loses eight on the sack there, and it's second down. Boy, he came in off the edge so quickly there.
Look out, because that's exactly what it was being shouted by the offensive lineman to his quarterback, because he had no chance to block it.
Cam fighting. He lost the football. It's out. But fortunately, he's able to recover his own fumble. That could have been trouble.
Well, that was a big oops right there. But how about his ability to correct it? Loses the football, able to get it back himself.
Yeah, bounced right back on it. Keeps possession. From the gun on third down, Newton. Dancing to his left. He'll hit Whitaker on the flat. Just a one-yard pickup on the play, and that'll bring up fourth down. He felt the pressure coming there. That was a good job of just making something out of nothing, so to speak.
Yeah, took the hit and still made the play. You know, when we talk about runners, right, on running plays, runs after contact, we call that getting dirty yards. Tough, gritty ones. To me, that's like the version of a dirty pass. He knows he's going to get smacked, yet still delivers the football and hits up the yardage.
And the Panthers turned away on fourth down. And the Seahawks, they'll get the football back in outstanding field position. On first down, Wilson. Baldwin with it over the middle. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. Give him 16 on the pickup, and it's good enough for a Seattle first. And defensively, they were in zone coverage there. Do you have to be a little careful when you're losing, playing against a good quarterback like he is, to not play too much zone?
Yeah, you have to be careful about how much time you're giving up. I think it's a good point you just brought up. So maybe if you still want to play zone, go to a zone blitz scheme, and you can drop anyone out of your defensive front, defensive end, defensive tackle. It doesn't matter. You just exchange someone to bring more pressure towards the quarterback and still try and cover downfield.
Sure there as it's intercepted. And Green, it's picked off. And
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Now the Panthers offense, they get set to come back on the field. And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
I hear my old college coach right now. They're just a test before every game. The team making the fewest mistakes will win. But their hope is that last mistake is their only one of the game.
Coaches, that's all they talk about, turnovers, right?
Minimizing those. And this is
it. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Talk about possession being at a premium in these games. And now in this situation, throwing an interception here, when you have to claw your way back in, that one's going to hurt, and in a big way.
They come out five wide, three of them to the right side. To throw is Wilson. And this is caught by Curse. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little game.
When you call a wide receiver screen, no matter how many blockers you get in front of the guy that catches the ball, there's still an aspect of the guy catching it, turning into a runner, breaking tackles and creating his own yardage, and he just did on that play.
And intercepted, maybe the turning point they need.
Nope, it's not.
And they will set up shop at their own 46-yard line. And the Panthers coming out now. And last time was a pretty one play and interception. We'll see if they can do better.
Let's see if they want to go ahead and throw the ball again now on this drive after what happened on the last one. Throw it on the first play. Give the quarterback some confidence.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Hots out, incomplete. Second down now after the incompletion. Now it's Newton.
Yes, sir.
It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. Fresh set of downs here. Newton to throw. And this is intercepted.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Sherman, and he's going to get this one to the 23-yard line. The Seattle now ready to march out of the field.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Now they just have to put this game on ice.
Let's face it, right now, they're talking about ball security, taking care of it, not allowing anything crazy to happen. But we've seen muddy things happen down the stretch. But they also have the security of the scoreboard. With that type of a lead, even if something goes haywire, they're still in good shape.
Even if something goes haywire, I'm still in good shape.
The Panthers are going to take another timeout. That'll be their second.
Even if something goes haywire, I'm still in good shape. Even if something goes haywire, I'm still in good shape. They've been right.
41 yards. And the Seahawks find a way to stretch their lead. And to me, that's a
shot. Ooh, sweet baby Ray. I think this is a W. One last drive for pride. Ooh, sweet baby Ray. Sweet baby Ray. Sweet baby Ray. Baby Ray.
They come up in an empty set. Four wide receivers, one tight end. After the interception, here's Wilson. He's going to float this one deep right side. And he knocks the ball away and it falls incomplete.
I like the boldness and I like that they took a shot downfield that was well covered. He's able to get a hand in and knock it away.
They come out five wide, three of them to the right side.
It's a sweet day in Kentucky. Sweet day in Kentucky. Well, all right, Jordan. I might need to clean up my room. I want you to just sit on that, okay? Shut up. Okay, you did. Okay, and I'm about to get off the game, so you're gonna spend your whole day with this L. And I shared the game film to the group.